under 24 hours video surveillance, Atlanta Police Department. Now, what's really crazy is back home, Milwaukee, Cream City, they decided, let's pass this ordinance that says it's okay to put areas of public domain under video surveillance. But get the gag, yo, check the gag. The ordinance and the cameras is cool, but they ain't have it in the budget to put up the signs. Seriously?